A Fox News alert. Two Louisville police officers shot in violent protests after a grand jury decided not to hand down charges related to Breonna Taylor's death.
This body camera video giving us a look at what police officers in Louisville and other cities across the country have been dealing with for months. Joining us now, CEO of the Brewer Group, Jack Brewer. Jack, thanks for joining us. Unfortunately, we keep having this conversation. What is your reaction to what you saw play out on the streets of Louisville and across the country last night?
Sadness, but I can't say I'm surprised. You know, unfortunately, when I heard the grand jury's decision, you know, I felt like we'd probably see violence. And unfortunately, this is the reality in America when people don't necessarily agree with verdicts. We go to rioting, and it's become normalized now in our nation to where we think that, you know, violence and retaliation is the answer. And this has just got to stop. I mean, no matter if you think it's right or wrong, we have to get back to morality in our nation. We have to get back to forgiveness, repentance, and those type of really deeply biblical perspectives that used to guide our nation. But now in these days, we've come so far from that.
Jack, as somebody who works with police across the country, if you had the opportunity to speak with Breonna Taylor's family, what would you tell them this morning?
First off, I'd grab their hand and pray for them. Because I think at the end of the day, when everyone is putting their emotions into this poor girl's death, I think that just takes away from her legacy, actually. I'd pray for her. None of us really know what happened that day. But we do know this. We do know that hopefully she had her life right with God and has gone on to heaven. And let's remember her legacy and let's pray for her. But let's not, you know, let her name stand for violence and let her name stand for folks going up to people in the restaurants and bullying them. That's not who she was. I don't think that's who she want to be known as. And so I think we got to take a step back and start to respect each other and remember that it's not about what we do here on earth. It's about our souls living forever. And that's why I talk about God so much. I think we forget and we always, you know, look at this life as everything, but it's not. We need to start all working towards living eternal lives with our souls and locking arms as America, because this is one nation under God, founded under those principles.
Yeah, I can hear the passion and the emotion in your voice, Jack, and it's certainly a message that I think everybody needs to hear today as we continue to see violence in cities throughout the country. It is devastating when we wake up and we have another morning where we're talking about it. Jack Brewer, thank you very much for joining us. I wish we could have more time with you, but the show is about to end. We hope you have a good day. We'll talk soon, okay?
God bless you.
You too.
Thank you so much, Jack.